very good morning to Korean leaders, Malaysia leader, and all fellow Atomy member. My name is Eugene, and I was once a Grab driver. Okay. First and foremost, I do not know about Atomy when it first opened in Malaysia, but one Friday, a member from there was someone approached me and told me about Atomy when I insist that the partner want me to do Atomy a part-time business model. But I didn't feel like Atomy is my cup of tea, so I ignore it. And then a few months later, the same sponsor did not give up on me, and he humbly invited me to attend the EC, ODS, and also Success Academy, and also try out some few Atomy products. Now, after attending those sessions, I learned a lot from serving of the Atomy leaders climbing up to the top. So I intend to give myself a try in Atomy. Wow. First of all, while I give myself a try in Atomy, I find myself very hard to even do the business compared to all our Atomy peers. Why? Okay. To add this, I have a heart of hearing. Yes. Oh, my hearing. Yeah. Well, I lost my hearing on both ears at 5, and this has become what I am today. I keep on doing my best to get consumer or sometimes a distributor, and every time I look for one, I find it even very hard. Yeah. Because of my situation now, because I have a heart of hearing. This has become me a very hard to find people. I fear face a lot of discrimination and sometimes a lot of objection and rejection. So I keep thinking I want to give up in Atomy. And then so I give up Atomy for 1 year and go back to my full-time job. Right now, I will say that the world is fast changing already. I know I need to change myself for a better future. So I asked that the same sponsor sit down with him and discuss something about a new way to do Atomy. And then from today, I will go all out to do Atomy without fear, without hesitation. Okay. I will try my very best to achieve my first target, which is sales master. Okay. I know that all of you here can do even better than me. Somehow, I will not give up. Okay, so I will see you all at the top. Acha, acha, acha. Thank you.